All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Dr. Chris Savile. He is the CEO of Willow Bioscience. And Chris, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Hey, good to see you too, Steve. Thanks for having me back.
Yeah, so really interesting news release talking about working again with SUANFARMA. And maybe you can talk a bit about the relationship between you and this company, because it has some history in it and obviously some good history.
Oh, yeah. I mean, SUAN has been a fantastic partner. So we first got connected with one of their subsidiaries, which is called CPAN in Portugal. It was our contract or custom development and manufacturing organization that helped us develop and scale our CBG process. And so we worked together for, you know, a number of months on that. We got to see them in action, and they were phenomenal in terms of developing some of the chemistry and scaling the process. And they got to see our technology in action, you know, in strain engineering and enzyme engineering. And we just developed a great relationship. And now, you know, their parent company has a program in their portfolio where they want to apply our strain engineering tools, our technology, to further improve their process and lower their cost of goods and improve the overall performance of the process they have.
Yeah, and they want to use your technology, in essence, on large volumes. I mean, that's something that was mentioned quite a bit in the news release, is the fact that this is going to be on a large scale. And can you talk, because when you talk about the cost savings on large scale, that seems to be a real winner.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. So this is an anti-infective, active pharmaceutical ingredient. So these are all large volume type of opportunities. Now, they are typically, you know, very price sensitive, very competitive space. So really the only way to improve the margins on these programs now and make them more sustainable, more accessible, is to apply technology. And so that's what we're doing, is applying our technology to improve the overall performance of the strain and process that they already have, so that they can produce more product, even at a large scale, more effectively, more efficiently, and ultimately with a lower cost and in a more sustainable manner.
And Chris, I just want to get you to add to that point, because I think that's very key for your company, obviously, because you're offering something that allows companies like this and other companies as well to reduce costs. And in the end, that's what most companies are looking for. That's a real good value proposition for Willow, I would think.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it doesn't always work. I mean, it's not a, you know, there's multiple tools in order to improve the, you know, efficiencies and cost effectiveness of the process. But where it works really well. And where our technology can bring huge value is really improving a product concentration. So we refer to titer of a product and really increasing the amount of product you can produce within the same process. Thereby, you're producing more with the same costs and bringing down the overall unit cost to make it more cost effective.
Chris, you're happy where you're at right now with Willow as you head towards the end of 2023? It sounds like 2024 is going to be a real pivotal year for the company with all that you've set up now and all these deals that you're signing towards the end of 2023.
Yeah, I am. You know, we've really developed a nice pipeline of opportunities. We have six programs really in the pipeline. Five of them are partnered. Four of them of our current programs are in the pharmaceutical space. We have one, obviously, with CalSec in the food space. And we only see the opportunities growing as we go into 2024. Our goal has been from the past year is to really build a diverse portfolio of different opportunities, execute on those programs to show the technology in action, show that we can deliver, and then really get to that commercial revenue in 2024, but continuing to build the pipeline and the opportunities and growing the company. I'm excited about it, and I'm excited about going into 2024 as we continue to do the same.
All right, Chris, great update. Good to see you again. Thanks very much for this.
Thanks, Steve. I really appreciate the time.
All right, there's Dr. Chris Savile, the CEO of Willow Bioscience.